Billboards such as this one that you see in Rimuka Township are meant to send the message that there has been remarkable progress in sanitation. Look at what this one says. All households and institutions have a functional toilet. Functioning and clean public toilets. Absence of fecal matter and sewer leaks in the town. Presence of serviced refuse bins or refuse pits. Absence of refuse dumps on the streets. Well, this is what these billboards say. Well, let's see if this is true.
Matoilets are in Zimbabwe, the brain of each farmer is a dog. She bought the Chirgureva name.
Chirgureva name, Matares of Sakaita. Tadichi, Natare Matuki. Do matoilets, I drop in the wire. I don't know. Sakaban, what are you going to do? Who sent a quezo? Where is your room?
Sakaini, I know you tell me what was good in your name. No one from Bakuno. No
one to wear their say. Who they go to my great zero? The Dagatu Tislamagaba Pamba. Bakasamaga, and get some brain on the singing. And the morning you, Gina, and the morning you pass. Vaneva, you, Papa Fura Baba, you.
Who says I could pin down?
Josa Fugit.
Josa Ziri. Nini na mbunzo mweche te mama. Kana taa kuenda kuma election. Vanu waka wanda vanu hewa chukupai rice. Vachukupai matishit. Yezumo shakada. Josa murukuda ere. Kana kutu muruda kuti zinu zenyi zigadzi. Kutu
la zigadzi. Kujida kuna basa lefe chigara uche.
Kumba benji mwana toilet ya?
Abana toilet.
Ono mwenda izi.
Mwene inda kutu.
I am not going to be able to do it.
Could you rather me? Could you rather me? Is it?